So, can you remember the last number that we talked together? It was number 50. Can you remember after 50? Let's see. After 50, 51. After 51, 52. So you can complete the sequence of the numbers. After 52, 53. After 53, 54. After 54, 55. After 55, 56. Now you can count easily from 50 to 56. After 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56. So, can you help the fisherman to catch the fish? Let's try together. So tell me, what comes after 51? You can tell me easily. After 51, 52. So, what is this number? 51. So, can I catch 53, 54? No. So, yes, 52. After 52, 53. After 53, 54. After 54, 55. Excellent. Now you can count with me one more time. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55. So, here we are gonna count from 56 to 60. So, I told you after 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56. So, 55, 56. After 56, 57. After 57, 58. After 58, 59. After 59, 60. So don't forget the family of 50. Who will be the line leader? Five. Number five will be line leader in this family. So from 50 to 60, you can count now easily. So can you help the caterpillar now? Look, you can help. I can help the caterpillar. So after 55, you can tell me 56. And here, what comes after 56? 57. After 57, 60 or 58? 58. After 58, 59. All of you now, you can say, welcome 60. All of you say, welcome 60. So, you can count 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, welcome 60. Here, let's count one more time. After 51, you can tell me, I can hear you. 52, after 52, 53, after 54, 55, after 55, 56, after 56, 57, after 57, 58, after 58, 59, after 59, welcome 60. All of you say, welcome 60. See you the next time. Good